Hallo Römer, liebe Freunde, was geht? Willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Folge von Let's Play Life is Strange. Before the storm.
You sure you don't want to just grab the bus, or...
Nope. If we're gonna go rogue, we're doing it right.
Als ob die jetzt auf den Zug aufspringen.
Well?
What the hell am I getting into here?
Wir haben es geschafft.
North? Maybe we'll end up in Seattle. Pull up a chair, Price. The view's amazing.
Rachel wants me to pull up a chair. Maybe one of these crates.
Okay. Ja, meine Nachricht. Erstmal, okay, ja, das hatten wir. Nee. Zwickmühle? Dann sind wir jetzt bei Liebesdoktor. Ja, okay. Max, ich weiß, was du denkst. Du denkst, wird sie jetzt endlich über Rachel Amber reden? Na gut, du neugieriges Miststück. Hier ist es. Rachel Amber ist das beliebteste Mädchen der Schule und steht auf einmal total auf mich. Total darauf, mit mir rumzuhängen. Wie heute Morgen, als sie mich in den Raum der Theatergruppe schleppte und vor der gesamten Klasse nach meiner professionellen Meinung über wahre Liebe fragte. Ich habe ihr gesagt, dass wahre Liebe der beste Weg ist, Tickets an Eltern zu verkaufen. Mr. Keaton, der Schauspiellehrer, schien mir zuzustimmen. Dann nahm Rachel mich mit in ihr Ankleidezimmer. Ich muss zugeben, so schnell bin ich noch nie vom ersten Treffen beim Anziehen helfen übergegangen. Aber das ist Rachel... Das ist Rachel. Ihr ist es egal. Sie lässt einfach die Sau raus. Dann kam Rachel mit diesem verrückten Plan an. Wir sollten zusammen die Schule schwänzen und in einen Zug springen. Du weißt schon, so wie Kinder in den 60ern die Schule schwänzten, den 60ern des 19. Jahrhunderts. Bleib dran, Max. Ich habe so ein Gefühl, dass ich dir bald noch viel mehr zu erzählen haben werde. Chloe, Liebesdoktor. Hey, warum warst du nicht bei Chemie? Alles okay? Yep. Was ist mit Drew gelaufen? Das heißt, du warst klasse. Yep, lass uns später reden. Okay. Alles klar.
Whoa, Nathan's dad is a Terminator? That totally checks out.
Spiel die Tür. Oh, nee.
I feel pretty confident there's going to be a dead body in here.
Das wäre irgendwie cool.
Guess we're not the first ones to hop on this train. I wonder what the symbols mean.
Kann ich die nicht? Oh schade, kann ich nichts zuschreiben, zumalen.
Just another typical day, skipping school, with Rachel Amber.
Gut, die Kiste können wir bewegen, wie es aussieht.
Things heavier than it looks. Guess I should sit down.
Jo.
All right, Chloe. You're on a freaking train with Rachel freaking Amber. Play it cool. Is this nervousness? Is that what this feeling is? Wish Max were here so I could ask. Should I make small talk? Is that what people do?
What is wrong with you?
What?
You're acting nervous. So, it's kind of weird that we're hanging out.
You mean because I don't hang out with anyone and I don't have any friends?
You have friends.
Well, I used to. Friend. Singular. Her name was Max, but she left for greener, more northern pastures.
That sucks.
Hey, so, I want to say thanks.
For pulling you out of school?
No, dummy. Thanks for last night. If you hadn't shown up.
Assholes abound in Arcadia Bay.
I owe you. That's for sure.
Is that why you came along?
Are you suggesting I should need a reason to ditch school?
I bet you're wondering what we're doing.
The thought occurred, yeah.
Well, I wanted some company.
That's it?
That's it.
Try again. I'm going to need more to go on than that.
Joyrides with me aren't fun?
Joyrides to where again?
Life needs a little mystery, Chloe. Let's do something fun.
Oh.
V-card's been punched, Rachel. I'm sorry.
Wow.
Too far?
Well, I don't know.
Okay, something fun. I'm all ears.
Two truths and a lie.
What?
I think we should play Two Truths and a Lie. It's a game where each person offers up three facts about themselves, two of which are the truth, and one of which is...
a lie?
Right. And then the other person has to guess which is which.
Sounds fun. You're on.
Okay.
I'll start. First, I'm ambidextrous. Second, I was born in New York, the land of fashion and Broadway, to which I will one day return when my heinous exile here in Arcadia Bay comes to an end.
New York, huh? I've never been.
Not a world traveler?
Not yet, at least.
If you could travel anywhere, where would you go? Russia, Greece, Kathmandu?
Kathmandu?
One day, I'm going to climb Everest.
And I thought moving away from Arcadia Bay was ambitious. What's your third thing?
My third thing?
Two truths and a lie. You say three things.
Right. I'm a Leo. Meow.
Okay, so ambidextrous, born in New York, and a Leo. Gotcha.
So, which is the lie?
I don't buy the ambidextrous claim.
No? Well, that's too bad, because
what?
It's true.
Prove it. Sign your name with both hands.
Sign where? Seriously?
All the bad girls do it. Come on. Damn.
I'm afraid the lie was New York. I'm a Cali girl.
Echt?
Born and raised.
Oh.
So New York's on the bucket list.
Broadway, here I come.
Cool.
Okay, your turn, Price.
First fact. Right. Something about myself. Should I start things off with a lie or with the truth? Or should I cheat? Let's see how good she really is at this game.
Ich schlug jemanden und brach mir die Hand. Ich bin in einer Band.
Sad to say this, since you're a Leo and all, but I'm allergic to cats.
Are you now?
Swear. I used to want to be a pirate when I grow up. I kind of still do.
Arr.
Okay, soll ich zwei Lügen oder zwei Wahrheiten nehmen? Ach komm, machen wir Wahrheit.
I love science. Seriously, I think Neil deGrasse Tyson is the shit.
Huh.
All right.
You're hella mysterious, Chloe Price.
Hella? Who says that?
It's a Cali thing. Anyway, I think I have your number. Of course you wanted to be a pirate. Sail the open seas.
Buckle swash.
plunder secret treasure.
Did I mention my love of booty?
So, pirate. Obviously true.
Maybe you'd like to be my first mate.
Oh, are you accepting applications?
Considering it.
Okay, you say you love science, but you are failing chemistry.
You're saying failing chemistry means I hate science?
Or that Blackwell doesn't inspire your best work.
That place is a hellhole filled with shit, where shitty people go to be shitty to each other and themselves.
Tell me how you really feel, though. Anyway, school sucks, but you love science. I'm gonna say true. Which brings me to your alleged cat allergy.
Alleged?
I'm calling lie.
Why is that?
I mean, maybe you're allergic. But I've passed by your locker a few times, and I've seen that old photo of a cat
really
in there.
You've passed by my locker? Stalker much?
Hey, I notice things. I can't help it.
I guess you're no stranger to being noticed, too. It's kind of new for me.
Well, get used to it. So, if my math is correct, you told me two truths and one lie.
What? You expected me to cheat?
Winners make their own rules, Chloe.
You are crazy good at this game.
A lifetime of studying the human condition.
Well, I'm impressed.
I bet it's hard to impress Chloe Price. I'm gonna feel good about that one. When your dad is the district attorney, I guess lying is something you're used to.
Seriously?
Seriously.
I know who to call if I need to get out of a ticket then. Not that I have a right of my own. Car first, embarrassing number of moving violations second.
Hey, thanks for trusting me.
Trusting you?
You played the game. And not everyone would admit to wanting to be a pirate.
But eye patches are so cool.
And rum is delicious. I guess. You opened up a lot, that's all.
It's not a big deal.
Hate to break it to you, but Chloe Price is not exactly renowned throughout Arcadia Bay as a bastion of trust and empathy.
Trust doesn't exactly come easy to me. Maybe if you'd had my life, you'd understand.
No, I get that.
On the other hand, I got on this train with you, didn't I?
Fair point.
Here's an argument.
Wouldn't mind listening to some music. Hey, wanna listen?
Irgendwie cool. Muss ich ja schon sagen. Was gibt's noch so für Szenen? Würde ich gerne noch lesen oder sehen.
Bracelet.
I've had it, I guess, since I was a kid in Long Beach. It reminds me that there's more to experience out there than just Arcadia Bay. Maybe one day I'll go back to Long Beach, or anywhere but here. Maybe sooner than later.
What brought that on?
Sometimes I feel like I've got no reason to stay. Don't be surprised, Chloe. If one day I'm just out of here,
let me know if you need an accomplice.
Check it out! We're here! What? Where is here? Jump and find out! Did you say jump? Jump!
Alles klar. Einfach springen. Einfach springen. Oh, ich würde den Part jetzt gern beenden. Ah, es ist halt noch so früh. Oh, es tut mir so leid. Aber dann ist es halt heute mal ein kürzerer Part. So. Ja. Ab morgen, oder ab wenn ihr den Part seht, ab heute halt, werde ich wieder eine Aufnahmesession machen, dann gibt's wieder 20 Minuten Parts. Aber ich bin etwas unter Zeitdruck. Ich würde halt eigentlich schon gern schlafen gehen und nicht noch jetzt irgendwie eine fette Aufnahmesession oder so ranhängen. Ja. Ist nämlich schon etwas später und ich muss morgen früh aufstehen eigentlich. Deswegen, ja gut Leute, ich hoffe es hat euch trotzdem gefallen, auch wenn der Part jetzt nur ein bisschen kürzer ist. Wie gesagt, ab morgen dann wieder, für euch dann am Morgen wieder richtig 20 Minuten Parts. Circa. Und ja, wenn es euch gefallen hat, bewertet den Part. Wir sehen uns bei das nächste Mal wieder. Haut rein.